My team's mission is to integrate our solutions seamlessly with our customers. In this video, I'd like to explain how this process works. The first thing you need to know is how UR Analytics and its optional modules work. A small plugin integrated into the player sends all the information about its player experience to the UR platform. This plugin collects data samples every 5 seconds during any single video event. This provides you with the most comprehensive view of what's happening with your audience and content. When integrating a plugin, you have two main technical options. Option 1. Your IT team develops a plugin which communicates with the Jabora platform through our data collection API. Or, Option 2. Your IT team integrates our developed plugins with your player. In both cases, we will follow a similar process with small differences which I will explain later. For now, let's describe the process in detail. After contract signature, we will schedule a technical discovery call with you between one of our customer engineers and a technical expert to be at your side. This call will cover several aspects. We will put special attention to understand clearly your IT ecosystem, focusing on what the players and streaming protocols are or what advertising mechanisms you use. Our main objective here is to get a clear picture of who does what and what your main milestones are. Another important objective of this call is to agree on acceptance criteria together. These criteria will be the factors considered when deciding a go or no-go to production environment. After this call, we will proceed to the development phase in a test environment. The project length will be determined after the discovery call. Naturally, the bigger the number of plugins you desire to be integrated, the longer the integration phase will be. And here, we will find the first difference between the two options presented. If you develop the plugins yourself, you are the sole owner of your timeline. On the other hand, if you integrate ours, based on our experience, time to start collecting real production data will be shorter. The last step is the quality and assurance phase. This is a very important phase for us. As a matter of fact, we have a full department dedicated solely to QA. Through a detailed testing plan, we ensure that all the plugins are reporting the required statistics to your Jabora platform and that they are stored and processed properly. Here resides the second major difference between the two models. QA is provided as an option, even when the plugin is developed in-house. We strongly advise the QA testing to be utilized to always ensure the best solution is offered to our customers. Once QA gives a green light, we will establish a call again and we will review together the acceptance criteria. If agreed, we will move the solution to the production environment. This move to production can happen any day as it is not linked to our IT releases. And then you're ready to go. Finally, I believe it's important for you to know that Jabora has a major release every quarter. The plugins are continuously updated in order to support new player versions or other new players appearing in the market. You can find all this technical information on our website.